Very good morning to all. I am Ashita Bansal.
And my name is Mona Mishra.
We are the students of class 8 and 9 from Saraswati Bal Mandir, Bhajwani Wada.
Today we are going to discuss a prototype on RFID door lock system.
Now, problem statement. The project on which we are working is based on RFID door lock, and it will be available on affordable prices. The main goal of this project is to create an more convenient way to unlock our doors.
Primary research. On concluding a survey, we found that the demand for dependable and quick responsive lock system has been on the rise. In the past, the companies and industries have been using barcodes because it was cheap as compared to RFID systems.
Our concept. The RFID based security systems are more secure and fast than any other systems, like biometric components required, DC motor, relay, buzzer, RFID tag, RDO UNO, and power supply GSM.
Working. When an RFID tag has been placed on a RFID reader, it reads the data, and through reader it reads the tag and sends it to the controller, which accesses the controller match and receives the data with store code. If the code is the same, then it authorizes the use and you can access the data. Change the ID in access control and convert it into a sketch with the ID you have noted down before. Connect RDO UNO with PC and upload the sketch into it. After access control, the information has been displayed on the LCD. If the information is not correct, the alarm will start ringing.
Future scope. Future uses such as smart cars can be interfaced with wireless technologies to make it completely portable.
Market potential. A cheap and very effective RFID scanner can be manufactured and used for scanning multiple tags simultaneously for processing and less resources. It is very usable and affordable. Thank you.
Thank you.